Captain Silver, here's promotion. Captain Silver, never heard of him. Who's he?
It's me, Captain Silver.
Captain Silver?
Captain Silver, sir. When you deserted from your post, I had to fill the gap.
What?
And I'd like a little parley, sir.
A parley?
A parley, sir. To tell you, you can have your lives if I can have the map. If I gets the map and me hands upon the treasure, you can have my affidavit, sir. I'll trouble you no more. You can stay put here with powder and provisions, or I'll set you down on some safe, friendly shore.
Is that all, Silver?
Oh, I'm only trying to be reasonable now,
indeed,
sir.
Indeed. Well, I'll be reasonable too. Now, you hear me. Mr. Silver.
Captain Silver.
Mr. Silver, the course that you're determined on will lead you straight to hell. Don't know how to navigate or even keep your hat on straight. And while we're on the subject, you're a rotten cook as well. So you won't get the map, you'll never find the treasure. You won't leave this island, you haven't got a hope. But if you lay down your arms and quietly surrender, I can promise you a yard or two of good, strong English rope.
What?
Now, the next time I see you, I'll put a bullet in your back. So tramp, my lad. Bundle out of this place hand over hand and double quick.
Oh, give us a hand up, will you?
Not I.
Come on now, who'll give me a hand up? Hey, Dick, give us a hand up, will you, lad? No one? You dirty swabs! Now you'll hear me, Smollett.
Now, when I said captain, an insult to his majesty,
to say, a criminal with you, should be hanged like a gentle swinging chain.
As a great example of your folly and your impudence, of piracy and mutiny, there's one cause that remains.
To blame.